having a garage sale this weekend, but I wanted to give you first dibs on a vintage